This is a story of haunted pussy. A long, long time ago, a family lived in a mansion in upstate New York. A mother, a father, and their 13-year-old daughter. The parents would often go away on vacation, and they would leave their 13-year-old daughter alone in the mansion. While they were gone, all the maintenance men, all the people who worked for the family, would take turns raping the daughter, mistreating her. One day in the library, she met a ghost, and the ghost told her that he was going to help her. And then he raped her. She was sad and confused, but then he explained that he had impregnated her with a baby ghost who would protect her. Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah. Oh.